a firm whose roots are so deeply embedded into Wall Street that our very founders sailed over on the Mayflower and chiseled the name Stratton Oakmont right into fucking rock.
Blue jeans, gold teeth, Air Force Ones, I'm on feet, red.
Nobility and poverty. I had been a rich man and I had been a poor man. And I chose rich every fucking time.
Was all this legal? Absolutely fucking not.